This year's Alden High School play production is Alice in Wonderland. The story follows a young girl named Alice who falls asleep and dreams that she follows a white rabbit. In this dream, she meets many new people and creatures who are just as strange as Wonderland itself. She soon finds out that maybe Wonderland isn't as welcoming as it seems. Now, you know the story, but do you know the cast? Curious to know more about who plays the ever-imaginative Miss Alice? Or maybe who's constantly shouting off at their heads? The cast has put so much time and effort into making this show amazing, whether it's memorizing lines, acting on stage, or even help build the set. Come with me to get to know the cast of Alice in Wonderland.
Hi, my name is Madeline Jones.
Who do you play?
In Alice in Wonderland this year, I play Alice.
Can you tell me a little bit about your character?
Yes, so a little bit about my character, Alice, is that, you know, she doesn't really leave the stage. The story sort of revolves around her journey throughout Wonderland, and she meets all of these new characters. And the way that we're trying to make this show feel is, as you progress through Wonderland, it sort of starts to become darker, and she's realizing that maybe she doesn't want to be here anymore. And so at the end, she's trying to escape from Wonderland.
What is your favorite thing about theater and why?
My favorite thing about theater has to be challenging myself. Every new character, every new part that I take on gives me a new opportunity to take on a new persona, and I think that's my favorite part.
What do you think the hardest part of being involved in theater is?
The hardest part about being involved in theater is definitely the dedication. You really have to be serious about what you're doing. And especially when it gets down to the wire, to the shows, you have to be spending a lot of time here. And so you really have to love what you're doing so that it doesn't seem so hard.
Hello, my name is Brooke Cotton.
Who do you play?
I play the Queen of Hearts.
Can you tell me a little bit about your character?
The Queen of Hearts is always very angry, and she likes screaming at people to get their heads chopped off.
What is your favorite thing about theater and why?
My favorite thing about theater is being able to act all crazy on stage and it being okay.
What do you think the hardest part of being involved in theater is?
The hardest part about being involved in theater is the time commitment. It really takes a lot of energy and time, and if you're not willing to put that in, you can't participate.
Hi, I'm Elise Stahl.
Who do you play?
I'm the Red Queen. My character, so if you picture like a chessboard, there's the Red Queen and then the White Queen, and I'm the Red Queen. So she kind of is, like, her and the White Queen are like sisters, and so since they were separated, she's kind of looking for someone to be like her adopted sister, sort of, which would be Alice.
I'll ask you, what's your favorite?
Hello, my name is Colin Zaleski.
Who do you play?
I play the Tweedledee and King.
Can you tell me a little bit about your character?
My character is Tweedledee. So me and Tweedledum are kind of like competing over, like, they wrote this beautiful story and they're kind of like, they want to tell the story how they tell it and not let the other one have the limelight. My favorite part about theater is probably just the improvising. You get to do all this fun stuff and make it all up as you go.
What do you think the hardest part of being involved in theater is?
Definitely making time for everything else, like homework, other sports I play, and kind of just all managing it. That's a little difficult.
Hi, my name is Lillian Kukmansky.
Who do you play?
I play the Cheshire Cat. The Cheshire Cat is just this crazy person, crazy cat, who was there trying to trick Alice up a little bit, not telling her which way to go, and overall just a playful little character.
What is your favorite thing about theater and why?
My favorite thing about theater has got to be all the costumes, everything lighting up on stage on opening night, working together and learning new things.
What do you think the hardest part of being involved in theater is?
For me, the hardest part about being involved in theater, late rehearsals, busy schedule, having not a lot of free time, but then again, it's doing something I love.